Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Okay, so where we last left off, we defeated the regenerator, finally. And we kind of fixed the shuttle, but we need to load the marker inside and send it back to Aegis 7. I think that's the general idea. Yeah, transfer the marker. All right, but first, we've got 24,500 credits, one nodes. We have quite a lot of line racks and a full row of medium med packs. Okay. You know what? Let me see what else I need to upgrade, because I feel like on harder difficulties you shouldn't really buy so many weapons. You should only buy a few weapons that you're comfortable with. Therefore, you don't waste nodes if you want to upgrade them. Like the pulse rifle, I can almost fully upgrade these, you know. If I go down here for damage, I have to go down to capacity in order to not waste any nodes. But anyway, we're saving one. And we don't have any stasis. I almost forgot about that. I don't think we have an extra in the safe. I don't believe that to be true. We have lots of med packs that were accumulated throughout the entire chapters. And we don't have stasis that much. Damn, it's expensive. 5,000. Oh god, I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? We are going head in. No, stay. Oh my god. Just was about to say I'm gonna regret this, and then that suicidal one just appears right in front of my face. I'm surprised it didn't take the opportunity to blow me up. You know, that was the perfect opportunity to kill me. And yet it didn't seize that opportunity, so I don't know. Alright. Oh, we're back here. Oh yeah, last time that door wasn't working. It was a direct link to the tram. Right. Cause usually, safe station. We're heading to that door. Oh great, the rest of the doors are locked. Yep, that's where we replaced the tram, that's where we kind of went around, and I guess we're heading to the cargo room. What, behind me? In front of me? Where? Another bench, okay. What in the world is happening? Let me review my ammo count. Using the line gun. Okay, be careful with stasis. Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure, What? Oh god, where are you going? Oh my god, I'm gonna get flanked in both ways. Okay, we blow that one up. Where's the rest of you? That head just rolled. No! Oh no! It didn't release the small ones. Oh, that was some really good ammo conservation. That was really good. All right. Small med pack. Okay. Wait. That was a weird reload. Anyway, oh, a stasis pack. Finally, you give me one. Yeah, I'm gonna refill. It's the moment. Okay, so where are we going? There. What? Let me explore a little and try to see what else. Because sometimes, you know, items could be placed all around. See? And a power node box. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Alright, let's take a look at our ammo. It's been updated. We are still using the line gun, but... hold on. I think we have to activate that panel. Wait, that locker's already open. But I didn't came here, did I? Alright, another stasis pack, okay. Alright, we activated the cargo, where is it? Ah! That's the marker. Okay. Interesting.
Delivering cargo shipment 782.
Oh god. Oh god, more tentacles. Where? I heard these suicidal ones. Oh my god. Oh god, there's a whole armada of them. Okay, that one's dead. Better change the line gun. Better change the line gun. Better stop panicking. Come on. Come on. I want him to smash it. Damn it. Anyone spawning behind me? No? Are those the only ones? I keep hearing like they're coming. Come on. Hop up. You know, I could stasis it. I don't think I can penetrate. Oh, there we go. Nice. You guys dropped anything? No, you didn't. Okay, you dropped some more line racks. Oh my god. I kinda accidentally used the pulse rifle on one of these guys because I was panicking. But anyway. Where's the others? Oh god, way too close. Way too close for comfort. Come on, pop up. I feel like it's wasting ammo doing this. Because you can technically just dodge them. They're free. There we go. There isn't. I think this is the last one. Where the hell do you... There we go. Used a bit too much ammo, but you know what, that's fine. Come on. If it spawns more, what? Oh, great. Oh, we killed, nice. I think they're behind me. Okay, you better move. Yep, I knew they were behind me. Are you kidding me? How the hell did you miss? Oh god, reload, reload, faster! Come on! Jeez! I was surprised that they didn't jump behind me as fast as I thought they would, because I feel like I knew something was behind me, and it, both of them showed up. But I'm surprised they took their time with me for some reason. And now we're moving to the side.
Delivering cargo shipment 782 to the hangar bay.
So we're putting it in the shuttle. How big is the shuttle? Because from what...
The cargo lift has arrived. The marker is in the hangar bay. Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry!
Alright, so... I missed! There we go. Oh, great. You came to show up as well? Who else? Behind me. Oh my god, the item. The item block. Okay. Run! Oh my god, it's the baby. Why did... Get off me. He kicked you. Because they kick you like you're a damn ball. Oh god, 50% health. I would use way too much line gun. Yep, we only have like one plasma cutter. Let's use a medium or small. I'll use small because small's much more manageable. But you know, that wasn't too bad. That was manageable. We're heading back to the elevator. Okay. Not too bad. I hate the fact that they climb on top of you, because they just deduct a bar of health off. Oh, yeah. Let's use the node that they gave me. So let's see. Am I opting for more? You know, if I upgrade capacity here, I can get the damage. I have three damage nodes. Three? No, four. One, two, three, four. Four out of five. Three out of five. Four out of five. So I think... But the problem is, I need to cross here. Cross the middle and then go here. Yeah. Or I can cross on top. Like I said, if I wanted to do damage first, I cross top and then head towards middle. I like how I left one capacity behind there. You know what? I think we're gonna hold off. Hold off for a while until we really need to.
Elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Oh, now you're heading out. All this time you're just hiding. You know what? I'm gonna buy one more node. Just one more node so that I can kind of put it more in my weapons. I think, yeah, I didn't buy any of the other weapons because I don't really see the practicality. I mean, sure, they might be useful for certain situations, but I feel like that's going to be short-lived, and it will be such a huge waste. By the way, if you use less weapons, the chances of getting the ammo type for a desired weapon increases drastically, so that's why I kind of don't use so many weapons and only stick to the ones that I really want to use. I guess we're gonna have to go for damage because from that last fight it was kind of struggling, so I'm gonna opt for more damage so that, you know, it has a fighting chance. All right, anyway, back to the task at hand. Meet Kine. Just meet him. All right. Isaac looking fine in that level 5 suit. All right. Hello? Which door are we heading? That one. This is a bathroom? Yep, yes it is. It is a bathroom. What do you have it? What do you have for me? Nothing. Oh no, there's a box. Line racks. Okay, that's it. Just line racks, alright? What? Oh, okay. Yeah, we're heading back here. Is the door locked? Yeah, that door's locked. Oh, great! Oh, of course! Okay, that one's dead. Oh god, there's more of you. Okay. I stasis that one because it's too close to me. Ooh! Look behind. Oh my god, I'm surrounded. And... come on. I need to immobilize them because, oh my god. I missed. What is this? Get, oh my god. I got backed up in the corner, okay? And then, these, it's not fair, all right? I get. I literally got gang. You know, I mean, I'm gonna finish that sentence because I was about to say gang R word. I know that. Hazard anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Okay, focus on the legs. The tip is to shoot at the groin region. Stasis, you. Okay, reload, come on. Oh my god, look how many of you are there! What the? Stop! Reload. Oh, now you, both of you are legless. You're still alive? Oh, there's another one! Immobilize you first, there we go. And then hit your blades. You're dead. That was a lot of plasma energy that I used. Okay, I managed that pretty well. Considerably well than last time. Used half of my stasis, but you know, that's fine. As long as, you know, I don't get brutally mauled by them, then I should be fine. Okay, pulse rifle. We're heading out here. Hello?
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
Oh. Well, I never realized the shuttle
from below. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Right. Of course, nothing goes our way. Everything has to be done manually. Alright, fine. Alright. Oh yeah, we can finally go through this door now. Box. 800 bucks. Oh wow, what an intricate loading bay or loading dock. Don't care. Wait, do we really have to activate? We really have to activate it? Really? What? Oh, lockers. Come on. There we go. Isaac kind of walks. I mean, then again, it is zero gravity, so it's kind of hard to walk. with no atmosphere. So do we just head down? I think we just head down. Let me review my ammo. There's a lot of fire sticks, so I'm guessing that they want me to use them. Alright, let's head down. Okay. Okay, so where's the... There's a lot of fire sticks. Okay, I gotta keep that in mind. There. Oh, of course. Yep, that's why the fire sticks are here. Come on. No, I miss. I missed that by a long shot. Where are you? That one's dead. Woo, run. Run, Isaac. Oh god, there's no fire sticks here. Oh, run. Run back. Run back. Retreat. Retreat. Okay. Got two fire sticks. Oh god. I'm second guessing myself. Okay. Wait. There we go. What? You didn't die? Excuse me? Excuse me. How is that possible? There we go. Run. Avoid their projectiles. How can you not die from those? From one shot? Oh my god, that's a lot of projectiles. Is this the last one? Okay, that one's dead. Woo, run! Run, 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 run. Wait, how the hell did you snipe me like that? That is so unfair. You didn't drop anything, right? So glad. No more fire sticks, huh? I'm really sad. Alright, hold on you guys, just gonna see, I feel like there's more. Line racks, okay, thank you. I feel like, yeah, there's two more, come on. And there's another box right there, for some reason. Come on you guys. Oh, look at this dude, look at this dude. Why did you, nope, you're too close to one. Okay, you're dead. Ooh, run. I think you're the last one. Why do you have to be so close to that one? Because otherwise I'll... Okay, dead. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That went pretty well. Where's the other one that I blew up? Nah, never mind. Oh yeah, box. I forgot. There's this one box right here. Oh, and wall lockers. Okay. Apparently there's this stray box for some reason. Great, I knocked it out. Okay. This ammo, great. How much do we have? We're picking it back up. Alright. Plasma energy. Line racks. Money. Ooh! False rounds. Okay. Yeah, Lion Rex. I see him. It's really nice that you can actually pick them up while far away, while still having that kinesis on you. It's pretty nice. That means you don't have to pull it close to you and then pick it up. Alright, we're gonna pick up these last three. It's just money, alright. Well then, I guess it's time for me to pull. I hope none of them spawn more. So I guess I have to change. To make it go straight. Oh wait, no, I have to push it in first. Okay. And then rotate it again. Oh my god, if this thing can move any faster. Come on. I'm pulling it as fast as I can here. Is it stuck? What? Why is it stuck? Oh my god, this thing moves really slow. If this is gonna take a while, then I'm just gonna skip to when the marker is finally loaded up in the shuttle. Alright, there we go, first one. Oh god. It crescendoed. It crescendoed. That means enemies are coming. Enemies are here. Yep, there they are. Those sneaky little... trying to cut the arms off, but they are, oh my god, these things take so long to cut. I don't think the pulse rifle is a good idea. We're gonna have to change to a better shooting weapon. Yeah, there we go. See, there we go, the other one. Did I pick up the money? I think I did. Alright. Come on, buddy, what are you doing? No, don't push it back. You're not gonna hinder my progress on loading the marker back on the shuttle, not back. There we go. I kinda wasted a bit of plasma energy because a few misses get out of my neck. I told you before, I'm not making you into my scarf. You're not a scarf. Alright. Get that box out of there. Push it in. Oh god, what is it? What is it? Oh my god, you're kidding me. No, line gun. Come on. You open up as well. Stop running away. There we go. Nice. Did it just stomp the entire box? What about you? You drop anything? I just picked up your thing. I don't know what it is. Blade, projectile, I have no idea. Anyway. Is it underneath? I think it's underneath. There we go.
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Alright, so just fly here. Nope. I fly here. Nope. There. Nope. Where should I fly? I flew down here from there. So how the hell do I fly back? How do I reach back up? Right here, apparently. That's where you need to go. Alright, can I just run up the wall? Nope, I can't. Very well. Then I'll fly here. Like so. Now activate the...
exiting zero gravity.
And all the bombs.
Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please, come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare. At last.
You know, you did say make us whole, so I'm still kind of skeptical on your ulterior motive, but you know what? Since we do want to get off this planet, I'll believe you for now. Anyway, he is inviting me on the shuttle. All right. I'm coming, Dr. Kine. I'm coming.
Over here. Hurry. There's no time to waste. We must do it.
What? What? No, don't tell me it's Kendra.
Wait, Amelia. Where are you going?
Final hallucination? Death hallucin... no. Don't tell me it's Kendra. It's Kendra, isn't it? Because she's the only other person that's alive. Oh, and Nicole.
Sorry, Isaac.
I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kind didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kind was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Well, great, now I'm...
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I'm not...
Okay, I was about to believe that the first part you were trying to help me, but... Alright, you know what, I'm not gonna question way too much. Alright, Nicole. I'll help you out. Because I'm such a good boyfriend. So far, we don't have any backstory between Isaac and Nicole, but... You know, I'm just gonna assume that, you know, their relationship was good. Ooh, Line Rex. Thank you, alright. The control room. What? Nicole? Nicole? Oh my god, yeah. I knew it. Ah, shoot. I know I shouldn't trust you. Alright, I'm gonna change. Because it's just wasting ammo. Nope. Pop it out, and cut it off. Cut that, and the last one. There we go. I wasn't wanting to use the line gun because it's so not worth it. It's a wide electric beam shooter. Yeah, that's definitely that definitely explains it. But yeah, it's such a waste to use the line gun, so that's why I changed the plasma cutter. And, you know, I conserve more ammo than I... There we go. Alright, back to the line gun.
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
I really don't like the fact that you're saying those things. Oh, by the way, the more I come closer, suddenly these computer panels starts activating for some reason. I think Isaac is going crazy, a bit stir crazy. Oh, down the diamond. A second time I found one. Alright. Oh, we're recalling it. Come back.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat, shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Okay, that just sounds way too morbid and creepy.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Okay then, do I go now? Oh, we're using the shuttle because Kendra left by using the escape pod in it. Is it time to open it now, or what? What else do I need to do? I'm supposed to go there, but... Okay, now it'll open because now it finally docked in place. Yep. What does the door have to do with waiting for it to actually dock? Okay, never... You know, I'm not gonna question it. Let's just keep going. Alright. Line gun. Can we go to a store before we ride the shuttle? Oh, where are we going anyway? Oh yeah, we're finishing Kine's, mission, which is trying to put the marker back on the planet. Right. You know, about Nicole, she's really giving me mixed signals here because, I mean, generally, she sounds like... What's that? Oh, of course. Nice. Ooh, they're getting way too close. That was fairly good. I handled that exceptionally well. And gave me nice supplies. And I think I only used like 3 shots, I'm guessing. We're heading to the shuttle, but hold on. If I can get to a store, I'll head to the store first and then I'll come back. Alright, so I've sold some of the stuff, and I've upgraded my plasma cutter, so it's now 16, and I also upgraded my stasis, so it has a longer duration. Alright, now let's get back to the task at hand, which is to get on board the shuttle, and let's meet up with Nicole. I'm pretty sure once I, you know, went to the store, she's already in the ship. Shuttle. Poor Dr. Kine. I mean, then again, he is kind of hallucinating at times. Alright, let's head on board.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now, the way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Well, that's quite a short chapter. And, I'm still getting mixed feelings with Nicole. I'm just waiting for her to finally unravel her ulterior motive and, like, betray us or something like that, because I still don't trust her. But anyway, that's chapter 11. The next part is probably the last part, because there is a total of 12 chapters, and I decided to finish that in the next video. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this part, and yeah, see you in the next part.